Well, good morning, everybody. It's David George Brooke, that gratitude guy, with a bonus gratitude nugget today. I was thinking as I was walking along, there's always been a lot of controversy about multitasking. Is it something you can do effectively? Is it a good strategy or a bad strategy? And maybe the jury's still out on that, but I will tell you this, if you're out on your gratitude walk and you're getting your 10,000 steps in or making sure you're getting enough to get fully exercised for the day and focusing on something you're grateful for, another great nugget. Listen to things on your phone, books, Audible, what have you, fiction, nonfiction, self-help, whatever it might be. It, to me, is the ultimate multitasking because you're getting your exercise, focusing on something you're grateful for, and getting educated at the same time. Right now, I'm listening to a book called Crushing It by Gary Vaynerchuk. Great book about building your brand and all the social media aspects of everything. And I was thinking, gosh, it's so great to get this exercise, be out in the sun, think about being grateful, and getting educated. I think that's kind of one of the ultimate multitasking situations. So that's the message, the bonus message for today. Have a grateful day. Remember, be grateful and never quit.